I am Sirisha. I am from KGB Vivargal as a CRT Bioscience in Siddipet district, Telangana. Today we discussed about the lesson Changes Around Us. Our subtopic is Changing Seasons. Every year we observe that so many changes in our surroundings. What are changes we can see in our surroundings? Let us discuss. Do you know, children, how many seasons are there? Generally, we say summer season, rainy season, and winter season. In these surroundings, we observe winter to summer, summer to rainy, rainy to winter. Changes, seasons in our surroundings. In this lesson, we can learn changes seasons and type of food, which type of food we can eat in these seasons, and we can wear which type of clothes we can wear in this season, and climate conditions also we can learn in this lesson. Yeah. First one is rainy season. Yeah. Rainy season is the climate is very cool. The climate condition will be cool in rainy season. What type of dress you can wear in rainy season? Yeah, we can wear raincoats, jackets, wear in rainy season. And colorful umbrellas we can see in rainy season. What type of food you can prefer in rainy season? Yeah, we can prefer to drink hot items. Example, tea, coffee, and hot hot bajji, hot hot pakodi. We can eat to prefer in rainy season. Yeah. Next one is winter season. Winter season, the climate condition is very cool, very breeze. Breeze means very cool. Some, what type of dress you can wear in winter season? Yeah, we can wear woolen clothes in winter season. For example, sweaters, jackets, socks, and caps. Why we can wear woolen clothes in winter season? Because so much of heat in our body. They do not reduce heat in our body to outside. That the woolen clothes do not reduce heat outside. That's why we can wear woolen clothes in winter season. What type of food you can prefer in winter season? Yeah, we can prefer to eat hot items. We also eat hot items, coffee, tea, and hot food ready to eat. We can prefer to eat in winter season. Yeah. Next one is summer season. The summer season, the climate condition will be hot. Hot. What type of food you can prefer in summer? Yeah, we can prefer to eat ice creams and cool items. Example, ice creams, cool drinks, juices. And prefer to eat ice creams. That's why we can eat cool items in summer. What type of dress we can wear in summer? Yeah, we can wear in summer cotton clothes. Why we can wear cotton clothes in summer? Yeah, cotton clothes will be absorbed so much of water in their cloth. so much of sweat in our body, came into our body. In this cotton cloth will be absorbed sweat in our body. That's why we can wear cotton cloths in summer. The climate condition. It is a very long daytime in summer. Yeah. That's why the summer is very hot. We can prefer to sit in fans, ACs and coolers. We also, children and some others also like summer because so much of vacation holidays in the summer. Children, are you understand this season? Yeah. Finally, we conclude this seasons. Yeah. How many seasons are there? Yeah, one is rainy season and summer season and winter seasons. What type of changes you can learn in this topic? Already we learned. Okay, thank you.